fish.
Solid little guy, getting close to a pound. Fat, chunky little fish, look at that. All right, guy. All right. Wasn't a total bust. Been out here for an hour almost. Using the, it's actually a Zoom trick worm. Took about an inch off because the head was kind of torn up, but a little bit of a Procure mullet scent on it. Just kind of dragging along the bottom, slow twitching it. Twitching paws. Twitch, twitch, paws.
Fish.
I think. Yep. So subtle, I didn't even realize it was a fish. He's trying to dig into them weeds. I'm just gonna. Oh, great! He's got some kind of food container. All right, calm down, fella. We'll get you. Get you off in just a second. Solid one. Ooh. There we go. Good fish. Good fish. Let's say he's probably about 2 pounds. Good belly on him. Good looking fish. All right, let's get him back in there. See ya. All right, there he goes. All right. There we go, fish. Cut the hook. Hopefully he'll be okay. There we go. Oof, free nose piercing. The little guy there. Yeah, probably close to 1/2 pound. Let's get him back in there. It's one I'm using. I was fishing just a wacky rig and then wasn't getting no bites, so I got one of these twist lock weighted hooks. Put a stick worm on it. I'm just kind of jerking it around like a jerk bait kind of.